Okay, now men, the body of the yoga meditation of the Chenrezig has two divisions. Is that meditation linked with the recitation, which we call Tibetan name something. Meditation which is linked with the, you know, recitation, you know, mantra. Okay. And secondly, meditation which is not linked with recitation, we call actually mitube something. Okay. That simple, you know, easy going, but if we put in, you know, category, then, you know, less confusion. That's why I put it, you know. The meditation linked with recitation has sort of four divisions is that we call deji yin la xi. It means Daju means recitation, Yala means the branch, He means four. So the four branch recitation. Mm-hmm. That is simple. One is meditation, you know, involving with oneself, is Dagishima Shor, which we already done by actualizing, you know, six deity, you know, one becoming Avalokiteshvara. That is the, you know, meditation involved with oneself. Meditation is involved with others. It's like, remember, we before the one becoming Avalokiteshvara, we visualize Avalokiteshvara front. Remember? All that is, you know, front of there you visualize, then you take the which we did, isn't it? Oh, that one. Mm-hmm. Oh, we call Shenji Shila Showa. Shalwa. Shalwa means sort of involving. Call similar Shalwa. Similar Shalwa is one's conscious ease. Isn't it? One's conscious ease. Transform it as the, you know, at the heart, the mundiscate. And the contemplate on that. Remember we did? Similar shalwa. One's conscious is actively transforming as the, you know, full moon, sort of, you know, at the heart. That is the similar shalwa. The meditation is involving with the, you know, mantra sound. That is we call Dala Shalwa. That means sound, you know, meditation. And however we doing, isn't it? So that is the four branch of the, you know, dissertation. This I put it prim, you know. You know, don't worry, it's not complicated. But, you know, then you have some understanding of philosophical, you know, sort of prim dimension. So you're comfortable, something to talk about, then you have some kind of key to talk. You know? but not so much difficult, isn't it? Just giving level name, okay? Also, it's good sometimes when we learn, you know, philosophical prim, then seems, you know, less confusion, you know, less confusion. Example, live when we have some kind of live philosophical sort of some live, you know, live prim, then you're not easily confused, not easily lost, because you have way judgment, isn't it? Same thing. When you don't have that, then when you become calm, you're lost. That reason we mentioned. Okay, now. Now, where to do dissertation has two things. One, that at the heart, mundiscate, and the central is free of home, you know. If you silver he, maybe white color, and if you like, you know, blue, maybe hum, that you can choose, you know. But I think particularly because this the hum is the he is the involving that the, you know, involving. So around, you know, the silver. Shakti, you know, mantra, mantra. Well, it could be, you know, round, right round, you know, or can be left round. You know, I don't think so. It's a problem. Okay, you can do. The way to do it normally, the she, you know, standing she, start. She face with Om. You know, Om. Then start here. Okay? Man Bemi Hum Or whatever is mantra. Okay? So the beginning is this way. Now, number one, the one is involving, one recitation, involving, contemplate on the syllable of mantra, you know, mantra form, you know, contemplate. I think difficult, you know, for you, that the long mantra, you know, each syllable meditate, don't need that. I think for me easy, I just, you know, enough, you know, to look after the, my baby she, you know. Excuse me, I shouldn't say that. Well, you know, baby she. Oh, then contemplate, you know, she is essential and syllable, contemplate. Contemplate on that. Understand? Okay. And then the mantra, you know, mantra is sound. You know? So you just, you know, listening. Or when you want the contemplate on the letter, you know, maybe letter is sort of, you just rub idea, you know? It's like electricity ball round, you know? Electricity goes ball round, you know, it's good enough, I think, good enough. Good enough. But focus is very good on the fee. Can do. Way to do when we do mantra, two things way to do is when we contemplate, let's say we, example, when we contemplate on the, you know, the letter, you know, of the syllable mantra, you do first with, you know, mode saying, like Omanabhimomanabhim, you sing. And also when you retreat with the groups, normally say, you can hear, but other people cannot hear, you know. So you hear, you know, other people cannot hear. So not, you know, disturbing each other. Very good. And then sometimes if you want to stop, you know, recitation system, then you do recitation by conscious, you know, conscious. Conscious recitation, mind recitation. This time, Kriya Tantra has also, you know, solution to protect the mind going out, you know, distract thought, is like this way, that you breathing, you know, breathing in, then hold in, So then slowly you can accept, you know. So what happened is, normally the how the movement of breathing is sort of, you know, disturbed, concentration disturbed, you know. Nervous system is that, you know, destruction to have good concentration. Well, you understand? I think it's obvious, you know. So I think the American people have going to have good, you know, difficult time to have one point in the concentration because their nervous system is so, you know, nervous. I'll joke anyway. That joke, you know. So this is the, you know, technical, you know, way to stop, you know, mind going out and reacting superstition manufacturing, you know, publishing superstition, you understand? Going out, going, you know, to stop is, you know, breathing in and hold. So that you have good concentration. That way, you have good concentration by stopping the mind going out or superstition going out. It is called philosophical words, sort of sotun tomba. Oh, the sok means sort of, you know, movement, energy, air. Doma means whole. And this is the Kriya Tantra way to Sozon Domba, you know. But other Tantra has also different one. Well, you know, even silsible meditation we do, everybody do, like, you know, breathing in, bring navel chakra, and then lower muscles tight and bring out meeting hold here. Remember we do? That also helps, you know. That also helps concentration. You know, your mind bring, you know, inner, you know, nervous system rather than exploding outside. Then, secondly, you know, the contemplate state of, you know, the sensible, only contemplate on sound, you know, into any rhythm, human being or whatever other long one you do, and you contemplate on the sound of mantra, and then you do words you do, or then sometimes you want to stop, you know, you stop by saying, then go back again mental recitation. Then same thing technically, in order to have good concentration, you breathing in and hold as much as you could, but not the pulse, you know, not the pulse. You bring, you know, slowly in, slowly, you know, completely, you know, slowly in the gentle, completely, then hold. and don't pause. In the beginning, difficult, you know, excel. When you contemplate on the sort of, you become sensible. You understand? You become sensible. Of course, past beginning may be difficult. You're looking sensible this there, you're looking like this objectively, long distance. That's no good. Where to stop that one, long distance, you sink into that sensible. You know? If you feel separation, that you sink into that sensible. Then the separation gap is, you know, finished. Very simple. And also, when we contemplate on the one Avalokiteshvara, we should not feel like this, you know, I looking objectively to you, like, you know, contemplate. No. That, you know, I'm the, isn't it? You are the Avalokiteshvara. You know? You understand? Not objectively looking, contemplate like this. You know? Not like that. You are the, you know, Avalokiteshvara. Also, beginning is good to from the mantra and the silsibo, majority the light, you know. This is exercise, very, very good for, you know, impressing all the, you know, temptation space. And opening all the Buddha Bodhisattvas. And also, you know, help for all living beings. Those kind of things, while we do, you know, mantra, you know, very good that way. That is good to developing, you know, bodhicitta, compassion, you know, same time you're doing that way. Very good, very good. But then, if you strictly approach, you know, the one point in the consultation, then better, you know, don't do this one so much, you know, isn't it? It's still a little bit, you know, involving destruction, isn't it? You know, so better contemplate, you know, one point in it. However, doing this is very useful, you know, so that it becomes, you know, a practice of bodhicitta, you know, practice of the compassion, you know, by doing this way. And also the symptom, which do we have, you know, dissatisfied, you know, by environment, and also living being. So the, you know, environment we, you know, purifying, and becomes, you know, transcendental, blissful environment. And the living being also becomes Avalokiteshvara, you know. So, the objectively, environment, you know, living being, you know, nobody make you angry, that's good enough. Isn't it? Environment make you happy, all living being make you happy, then what is the problem? What is the problem, you know? There's no problem. There is, you know, the mind is the subject. Always go with the object. You know, the mind is, you know, subject of mind is always go with the object, I tell you. You understand? If one disappear, this also disappear. You know, subject to object is interdependent, you know, arise. Dependent, right? Okay. Right. Mm-hmm. Dependent. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh. Yeah, yeah. So for your the transcendental wisdom, you know, in pure form is completely pure, and then that is the pure land, you know. You can call this world your particular, your, you know, in pure form is, you know, is maybe pure realm of Amitabha, remember Amitabha. The Chenrezig Avalokiteshvara has a strong relationship with, you know, Amitabha Buddha. Remember? That's why Amitabha Buddha is, you know, the top of the, you know, Amitabha Buddha crown. Mm-hmm. So, you understand now. Pure realm, you understand? You know? Or Tibetans, we do also much practicing the Amitabha pure realm Buddhas, you know, fields to born next life. We have particularly practicing also, and also the one particular also the Japanese, you know, they have special, you know, I think a tradition, you know, only, you know, practicing of Amitabha Buddha, and pray to born Amitabha, you know, pure land. So, however, now, you know, particularly that you can see, you know, your mind is, you know, if your mind is, you know, impure and developed clear, then, you know, objectively, no way to energize, to become, you know, deluded. So the yoga tantra is involving transforming ordinary vision, you know, or angry object. And let's say good example, we put it, you know, this way. Angry object, okay, hatred object, ignorant object, you know, ignore. Okay. If you send something which is not your friend, not your enemy, then you can ignore, isn't it? Or like we ignore. I don't care who is that man. You understand? Okay. You understand? That is a careless, you know, ignorant attitude. You know. Knowing all existing nature is, you know, Buddhism accepts, you know. Buddhism accepts all science, researching, understanding is we accept, you know, we think, you know, we should know all about all reality. And, you know, instead of only say Buddha is the special. You understand? You know, rest is not reality sort of, you know. No, you have to know every reality. That's why omnipresent wisdom, remember? Wisdom and the existence is should be this way. You understand? When the wisdom exists in this way, wisdom becomes this way, then limitation, you know? You know, limitation cannot impress it. Oh, omnipresent need. This way. Oh, not having darkness, shelter. Oh, that's what we can do. We should have brave, you know. We are walking toward to that. Oh, so that's why important, you know, oneself is to transform it as, you know, the transcendental divine quality of Avalokiteshvara. And also from the one's the, you know, compassion, wisdom, energy, mantra. Which is matter of fact the Avalokiteshvara. Avalokiteshvara mantra is Avalokiteshvara. Okay? Avalokiteshvara mantra is the compassion. So the form a heart mantra much radiate. You know, light. Also bring same time bring you know all the Buddha Buddhist sabbaths, you know. Compassion, wisdom, energy. You understand? That's also important, some extent, because we have so strong, you know, I'm in the CPT1. You understand? Even we become, you know, Chenrezig, still there is something imprint left over. You know? You understand? Sneakily coming, I mean, you know, you become this, maybe behind here coming, slowly cloud is coming here. You understand? Yeah. So the very good, you know, each time you bring that, temptations, you know, tadakatas, you know, limitless, you know, compassion, wisdom, energy to sink into your heart, you know. So, you know, strong, you know, your heart becomes sort of, you know, super, you know, compassion, wisdom, you know, nuclear energy, you know. So from that, again, you know, from the force, radiation, you know, force, you know, oral, you know, from your heart, you know, that, you know, the oral, the energy is going, embracing all the six realms, or universal realms. And then, you know, all environment and the living being on the purifying. Environment becomes mandala of the pure realm, or mandala of the Avalokiteshvara. And the living being becomes Avalokiteshvara. And then also to think unity. Also, that is very useful. Example, you have problem, Los Angeles and San Francisco, you know? Your problem, this city is heavy burden, huh? So you have low opinion of your own environment, you have low opinion of your own friend or living being. Oh, this is a problem. So those things are by, you know, meditation and transforming. So there is no there is no symptom, you know, symptom, which brings, you know, dissatisfaction. And also good, you know, if you have obsessed mind, you know, obsessed, you know, grasping or hatred to obsessed object of living being. We do, isn't it? Our life. So it's good that object, you know, you understand, transforming as Avalokiteshvara to sink into you. So you don't feel loneliness, you know, because that is becomes you, you know. Because obsessed mind cannot disappear, objective one. You understand? Object is so strong, so concrete, you know, you can't forget. So good way to do is transforming that particular irritated you know, object is transforming, you know, as Avalokiteshvara, and to sink into you. So for you, no problem. That's enough. You know, you are dealing your problem, you know. That man existed or not, that is his problem, you know? Isn't it? You know, he's samsara, you know, body, speech, mind, existent, going round, it's his problem, you know? You know, but your problem is, you know, instead of reacting, the mind is spending and, relax. Oh, that is our business, you know, one's own business. So the mind is need, you know, a skillful way to solve the problem. Instead of, you know, complaining, you know, you should never criticize. You know, this is our problem, I tell you. Our problem is always, you know, always say, I'm this, you did, always cry, criticize, you know. You understand? Oh, it's worse. Wow. Instead of criticize, waste of time, do something. That's beautiful, human being, isn't it? You can do something. You see, some people think that, you know, my father died, my mother died, you know, my husband died, my wife died, you know, cry, you know. Instead of crying, you understand? What the best you can do is compassion, you know. First of all, compassion makes you, you know, blissful, you understand? That is, you know, advantage, isn't it? You know, secondly, you know, you do, you know, much sending energy, you know, you visualize them, and you understand, you visualize them, give energy of compassion for them. Really, you help. Same thing, Middle East, the allegation of suffering, you know? Yeah. You do your meditation, you know, help these people who are miserable with the aggression, angry. You do. You help, definitely help, you know. Instead of angry. There's no point. That way you cannot help. Mantra, you know, because this mantra has the six syllable. So when you retreat, you know, 600,000, you know. We do with that meditation, you know, this 2-point meditation. For for us, you know, now degeneration time. degeneration time and too much, you know, false importance externally, internally. The best we do is about, you know, 10,000. Very good. 100,000. 100,000, 200,000, you know, 300,000. Yeah. 1 million? Million, yeah. That's right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I think you understand or no? 100, yes, 100, 100? 100,000, 100,000, 100,000, 10. 100,000. No, what is that one? What do you call? 1 million, 1 million, 1 million, that's right. 100,000, why not? There are no such thing. No, that's right. Nine, and then, all right, that's right, okay. That's right, 900,000, then 1 million, isn't it? That's right, okay. So it's good, 1 million. But no, should not operate, you know. It's not obligation. I'm just giving suggestion, you know. If you like to do, it's good things to do that way. You know? No, just not making, you know, obligation. Oh. And also, when you retreat time, if you have the difficult, you know, stomach difficult or sleeping, or then normally we said not push, you know, you go out, you know, walk, washing, and you can do whatever you want to do. You understand? Then you come back, I can do. Okay? And when you retreat, normally don't allow, better not take the mala, you know, rosary, mala, not take the outside. You put retreat where you retreat place, you know? And I think there was detail, retreat, there is many details. Mantra should be sort of, you know, state, you know, and stable. Not like our life, you know. Our life extreme, lousy, one day lousy, one day down. You understand? So sort of smooth. So, and also when you do the mala somewhere here, coming, you know, coming here. Then that not count, you know. go back here again, you know. Work up here. I don't know. Okay. Or you have to, you know, cough, you know. Also normally that also stick, you know. Coughing. Coughing. Then have to go back again. Oh. Then also making, you know, smell, you know. Yes. Yes. and have to go back, you know. Not easy, you know. You see? I'm sure you people think meditation, meditation is easy. It's not easy. It has exactly measurement, scientific measurement. How should it be, which way should it be, you know. Under these conditions, you do, you're getting this much realization. Exactly. You know, it's not something, you know, spiritual. Spiritual lost, you know. exactly. Oh, however, you know, when you reach it, you know, you do also stick to it, very useful. Mm? And also, this, you know, the particular, the practice is Kriya Tantra, we call Chaju. And so, also, very important, you know, rooms keep clean, you know, very clean, super clean, you know, and also you can put perfume, no, you put, you know, very good, huh? And normally when you retreat, one place, only one place, you know, you do all the mantra. And never allow, take this one, take out, shaking like that, you know. That bell is, you know, never touch, you know. And sort of indestructible nature, so, you know. And also, when you put bed, underneath, you know, you put maybe something like, you know, this cross, you know, sort of indestructible nature. It's because you become enlightened, so you're heavy. So maybe earthquake, you know, breaking, or naval house, you know. Anyway, aspect, sort of, you know. And also put kushagrasi. Kushagrasi is so much, you know, still clear. Kusha grass has, you know, so many, the you know, pond. Kusha grass has so many ponds like this, you know, but they all clear. They're not confused. Okay, so as much as good at putting underneath, also brings something, your wisdom is clear. Well, it's not necessary. If you can do, you can do. You cannot find kusha grass, you don't need to, okay? Kusha grass. Grass, you know? Kusha grass? Yeah, that's right. There's one grass which grows in India. You know? I think we could export from India, make business, yeah? Dharma business is good, eh? So good. Or those you can do, or doesn't matter, you cannot. It's not important one, you know? But important thing is, you know, rooms very clean, you know, clean clear, and the comfortable bed, you know, and also the good little bit this you know, this side is a little bit up, this side a little bit down, rather than completely flat, you know, and so the comfortable when you sit, you know. And also, it's good avoiding extreme, you know, session. Sometimes you feel, you know, today I want whole day non-stopping. you know, so you feel so incredible, blissful, so incredible, you know, energy. So better stop, you know, you make time limitation. So that, you know, next time you like to go back your bed and meditate. Otherwise, if you push, you know, one day exhausted, next day is you hate to go, you know, to go meditation place, you know. So there is psychology. There is psychology, you know. So to make reasonable time, you know. So you always feel, you know, so comfortable and blissful, you know. Very good. So, many times that happens, you know. Some people, you know, beginning, you know, so energetic, you know, to extreme. So the couple of days collapse, completely down. Then cannot do, okay? So they make time limitation. Like Tibetan, we say, like you know, wheat, you know, wheat? Wheat, you know, wheat is like this way, isn't it? I mean, wheat is small, you know, but, and this one is, and is, you know, thin, then start to become big, isn't it? You understand? Then I can start, you know, thin. So the beginning retreat, little bit, you know, time is made. Beginning you can do maybe 1 hour, you know, maybe you go retreat 1 month, maybe 10 days, maybe, you know, 1 hour. Then from the 1 hour, little bit, reach point in the middle here, you know. Then you beginning, oh, now I'm going to finish, you know. Then you again coming down here, you know. Oh, you know. So then, meeting people also sort of, you know, okay. Otherwise, if you too long meditate, suddenly you see outside the people, you can't take, you know, you shock. Oh, so skillful way. Oh, that way you can do. Anyway, retreat is very useful, very, very useful. Then really, a transformation comes. But not that, you know, useful because idea your retreat, because acting, intensive acting. So then transformation comes, solution comes, you know. Oh, the generous yoga meditation, you become generous yoga meditation, you know. Rather than generous meditation, there's one boom, you know, this generous yoga meditation. You understand? So when you see this one, Tibetan, I'm America, not sure. So negative mind started, you know, conversation. Very useful. Well, anyway. It is practical, isn't it? Anyway, it is practical that you put so much energy, you come here, you know? So much energy you put. Huh? Energy, you know? And effort, try to do. But if you're not used, then what? You know? Oh, it's just, you know, no good, you know? No good. So the using, actualized, then satisfaction comes. Yeah, so mantra recitation, and according to this translation, after the recitation, what is there? What is it?
After the recitation is finished, then we see the absorption.
Mm-hmm.
We make offerings to all enlightened beings.
Mm-hmm.
And then their wisdom sinks into us.
Mm-hmm.
And then they sink into us like snowflakes.
Mm-hmm.
And then we feel that we're oneness.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good enough. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. That case also, you can do this way. So you avalokita shura. You know, you avalokita shura. Mm-hmm. So the, all the environment, you know, energy, and the beings, you know, all transformed as what is the light energy or avalokiteshvara to sink into you. And you avalokiteshvara also to sink from the bottom, you know, at the heart. At the heart. You know, and then in the moon, and the moon to sink into mantra. Mantra to sink in the silsiva, and the silsiva also sink from the bottom up and disappear into the non-duality, and a little while contemplate on the non-duality. As much as you could. Then suddenly again manifest, again the Avalokiteshvara deity. Then you go lunch and dinner and you do what you want to do, okay? So the day, actually day, we are walking into, you know, even not session, you know, it is not session time, you know, you become Avalokiteshvara, right? Hmm? Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so you understand now, that normally we projecting, you know, our own ego project, you know, on us. And at this time, we, you know, they recognize the transcendent blissful wisdom, which is the unity of compassion, you know, and wisdom. You know, that is the main our object. That transforming, you know, that transforming as Avalokiteshvara. And we practice in this way. This exercise, this way, you know, then we can easily to look when we are, you know, when you are walking, going, looking, we can see, you know, all other phenomena as, you know, as sort of, like, you know, you know, non-duality nature. Into the whole of non-duality nature, you know, human being going, coming, you know, all television is going on. So that way, you don't have the concrete pleasure. You understand? World not make you observe, you know, because you see all this, you know, world phenomena is as illusion. You know, and sort of like dreaming, you know, dreaming, you know, in the dream, going, coming, this thing. So the same thing, all the living being. You know, so one should recognize, in other words, one should recognize when we are not session, you know, time, when we see the things, objects, you know, these things as illusion, as, you know, the magic, you know, magic elephant. Magic elephant, you know, because you are deluded, so you see elephant is there, is movement, you know. Matter of fact, not existing, isn't it? The same thing, you know, you should expect it, that the whole object is have, you know, optical illusion, you know. So you should, you know, sort of, motivate, you know, this illusion is, you know, you understand, going on. So it's good. That way, attitude you're looking toward to object, then that help, the object, this object help you for realize non-duality, isn't it? But we desire the concrete, so it appears concrete. So we have that kind of attitude to, you know, motivate it, you know, that way. Then they help, you know, they help for realize compassion, for realize non-duality. That's what I remember in the London. All mother sentient being is the, you know, the resource of happiness. Remember? Happiness, you know, to bring happiness, to gain enlightenment. Without the help of other people, no way we achieve, you know, enlightenment. Remember something like that? Yeah, that's good. That's the memory bring now. Then that is, I think that is. So, the meditation linked with the recitation is finished now. Subject, you know. So now meditation, you know, without linked, the recitation is coming next. Normally, first retreat the mantra, you know, and then application sort of glue. Then after that, mantra finishes, then next one, you know, meditation without recitation one too. But now we are the busy, you know, so we have to do all things spontaneously. Okay, so maybe today that's enough, and tomorrow we do next subject, okay? Thank you.